We're playing Outlast again. Outlast Part 3, and these are short videos because I get scared too much. Like in my last video, I screamed. But don't worry, this time I'll be more brave because the scary stuff has gotten out of the way. Yep, hello boo. Here we are, nothing but some bloody guts. More batteries. Hold on, let me do something. Normal. Oh yeah. Which one was the oh my god, I remember this one saying. Peekaboo. Oh god. Oh god, there's a guy. Peekaboo. My first issue? Okay. Aw, you don't like this, so I feel bad for you, bro. Just sitting there, one hand on his crotch, the other on a chair, with his head smashed in. Too bad. Fine, nope. Okay, there we go. Aha, key card. Doesn't seem like there's anything much. I really don't trust. To help me. Oh, maybe I should help him. You okay, man? Didn't like that. Hey, wait, what's that say up there? Proclaim the grasp? What's that? Ha ha. I can see that. Uh-uh. I'll pass. Can I lock it? Lock it, maybe? No. Doctor. Oh, no, that's not the doctor. He turns off power. Doctor, don't do that. I need my arm to drink stuff and eat stuff and live. I'm gonna stay in this room. Big beeping guy. Language. No, I don't think I ever want to leave it. It's cozy. No one found me yet. It's comfy. This seems like a pretty good place to leave. Goodbye, like, subscribe, turn on notifications. Bye.